I'll go up to 155. Shit. Meet me at 155.
With Pacquiao joining Al Haymon in PBC, is that a possibility? Are you looking at maybe Pacquiao as a future opponent?
Yo, the sky's the limit right now for the welterweight division. So we all can mix it up. Every fight is easy to make right now, and I'm looking forward to all of it.
Is there anybody that you want that you're kind of like?
Yeah, I want a rematch. I want the rematches. I want the rematch with Porter and Thurman. I feel like I really want those fights before my career is over, and I deserve to fight those guys. You know, there were both close fights that a lot of people thought I won, a lot of people thought I didn't. I felt like I won, and I just felt like the second time around that I'm not gonna make them a lot clearer.
Any particular order?
No order. Just whoever's ready, whoever wants to do it, let's do it.
How soon would you like to get back in? Whether it's one of those guys or anybody else?
Both fights, I want the rematch back to back, but it's not going to happen back to back. I know Porter's not going to happen back to back. I know Thurman's not going to fight me back to back. So,
First of all, what do you say about those? What are those,
Danny? Oh, these are Burberry, baby.
Where you get them?
I ordered them online.
They actually fit. When I order stuff online, is it a size too big or two sizes too small?
So I got the matching shirt. My shirt almost kind of small. If I raise my hands up, because I gained too much weight in between fights.
Dan, I didn't know you were a big-ass welterweight. Yeah. You were a big-ass welterweight, man.
Yeah, I mean, that's too much rice and beans, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Too much rice and beans and chicken.
I didn't know Knox was famous. Yeah. I didn't know that. Did you know that? I went there like I'm TMZ's all over the place.
Yeah, with Scott Storch and all that
you
stuff.
You covered me all the time.
But I didn't know that. I thought you was the humble dude.
My man got songs with everybody.
I didn't know that.
Missy Elliott, Akon.
Reese, Jim Jones, everybody.
I saw that. Yeah. I was impressed. Because he's always been very humble.
Yeah, I mean.
How would you rate their skills? Like, how would you rate Sean Porter as a boxer in terms of his skill set? Keith Thurman in terms of his skill set?
Yeah. I don't know if I could do that. I don't know if I could rate him like that, but I could compare them.
Sure, feel free.
I would say Thurman is a little faster and stronger. He's a little faster and stronger than Porter, but they're equally. They felt equal. Like, I can't say one is better than another. I think they're equal skill set.
What adjustment would you have made against Porter hindsight?
I don't know, man. I felt like I fought a good fight. I felt like I fought a real good fight. I started right from the beginning. He had a couple of rounds where he rallied, like the seventh and eighth round. He rallied, threw a lot of punches. So I think that's where the punch count spread it right there, because he threw so much more than me in the seventh and eighth round. But every other round I felt like I landed the cleaner punch.